Okay, the first task is take the queue number. The first is the user need to sign in. Then click the bank icon. Next, choose the bank. Okay, choose the suitable bank. Choose the service. Here, take payment service. Okay. Okay. Now the user have take the queue number.